is not a stranger.
Okay, so what's his last name?
Of the Southern Isles.
Footsize.
Footsize doesn't matter.
But knowing a man before you marry him, kinda does.
You've got opinions on my life and my relations, but let me tell you what.
Okay, enlighten me.
Love is the one thing that has zero complications, and I can trust my gut.
Okay, you frighten me.
Some people know their hearts the minute true love starts.
Some people read a lot of books.
I like books. Some people simply know when true love says hello.
Some folks are taken in by curly locks and princely looks.
He does have princely looks. Oh, we agree on that one.
Right. By the way, what color eyes does he have? All I'm saying is when you go to climb a mountain, you don't just jump to the top.
If it's true love, you can.
They're scaling and scrambling and too many steps for counting. And the work doesn't stop.
Maybe for you.
Love's not an easy climb. You have to take your time.
We get a whole life, that's the plan.
That's not a plan. Love's not a thing you get. It's work and tears and sweat.
So says a sweaty, smelly mountain man. Oh, what do you know about love? Kissed a girl? I mean a human girl.
Oh.
What do you know about anything, anything?
Anyone with half a brain would have worn some winter gear.
Anyone with half a life would have one friend who's not a deer.
I do. Any fool who jumps headlong is gonna bang your head.
Any fool who doesn't jump right now is probably gonna end up dead.
Whoa!
Like I said, you okay there?
I've been better.
You should have listened to me. I've got good instincts. I know danger when I see it. Just like I know love when I see it. Whoa!
Whoa! Thank you.
Huh? That's not quite how I thought we'd end up.
You gotta think things through in life and in love.
Touché.
Here, grab on and brace yourself. Ready? Here we go.
Whoa! Woo! I'd like to point out that we've come a good long way here, and that you're, wow, really strong.
I lift a lot of ice. You saved my life just now. I guess I gotta say here, my first impression was wrong.
And see? You're nice.
That jump was really brave.
Your catch was quite a save.
You've got some guts.
You've got some brains.
Thanks. With miles and miles to go, I guess it's nice to know that I can trust you. Though the question still remains, what do you know about love? Just be careful. What do you know about love?
Have a little faith.
At least we know one thing. This trip should be interesting. What do you know about love?